This is what God gave to Africa. This is what God gave to Africa. He gave Africa raw materials that were birthed from the earth. Everything was in Africa. So now the whites realized that they didn't have any of this. So they went to Africa, and when they got to Africa, they realized that the skin texture was also different. You see, we gotta appreciate the black skin, because the black skin was made because of the hot sunlight that God had placed in Africa, and the hot sunlight was done because everything that needs to grow needs light. The gold that needs to grow needs light. The plant that needs to grow needs light. So since God had put everything in Africa, he now placed that right under the sun and gave us the skin to handle the sunlight. God strengthened the skin to withstand, endure. God gave us natural resources called herbs. Everything was in Africa. So the white man discovered that there is no way I could move Africa to Europe. If I could destroy Africa and make it the new Europe, I will. That's why they wanted South Africa. That's why they wanted Zimbabwe. They wanted Africa to become the new Europe. But what they realized was, even though they tied, killed, and chained the strongest Africans, something inside so strong, something kept on coming back up. Their sons and daughters were growing, becoming stronger and stronger. So they realized that if they want to take over Africa, they can't fight the black. You can kill my father, but you can't kill me. They can't fight the black man. So when they realized that they couldn't become who you are, when the serpent realized that he couldn't become what Adam and Eve were, he affected their mind and now took a journey on how to destroy their mindset, on how to see worth and see as trash, on how to constantly let them open their mouth and confess it themselves that they are trash. Third world country. We are third world country. We need money from these people. We are broke. We need money in spite of all your resources. So all they did was look at your skin and say, this is not good. You must be like me. Take the bleaching cream. Destroy yourself. Eat the apple. Destroy your destiny. Mind slave.